Hi, I'm Chad Wunderlich with Viking Pump, and we're very proud of our global footprint. Of course, this wouldn't be possible without our various locations around the world, like Viking Pump Hygienic in Eastbourne, England. Today, we're going to meet with Eastbourne Applications Engineer Kain Jarvis to discuss how he and his team work to support our hygienic customers around the world. You're watching The Pump Report. For today's episode of The Pump Report, we've brought in Kain Jarvis, our application engineer who works in our Viking Pump Eastbourne facility. Thank you for joining us, Kain.
Hello, thanks for having me today. I'm excited to share more about our Eastbourne facility with you.
Kain, would you mind telling us just a little bit more about the business?
Sure. The Eastbourne facility has undergone many changes over the years, the most recent of which the team fully joined Viking Pump in 2021 and transitioned from Rightflow Technologies to Viking Pump Hygienic. The Eastbourne facility works to serve Viking Pump's hygienic distributors and customers by applying our rotary lobe and circumferential piston pump technologies in applications that require a high cleanliness standard and gentle handling.
Thank you, Kain. Can you tell us a little bit more about how a hygienic pump makes it through your facility and to our customers?
Of course. To get started, distributors can contact our customer service or applications team to determine what pump is needed to solve a particular problem. Once a solution has been identified and engineering has completed any design work, the purchasing team can get to work sourcing outstanding materials and the manufacturing team can begin their work. The team sources hygienic materials from qualified suppliers, such as stainless steel and alloy 808. The latter is supplied from Viking Pump's foundry in Cedar Falls, Iowa. These materials are used to make various pump parts, like gearboxes and rotor cases. If minor part modifications are needed, like for instance the temperature classes on rotors, that is done using in-house equipment. Pumps are then assembled by our skilled team of pump fitters, and the assembly process does include various steps along the way, like taking surface finish readings, ferrite levels, and seam welding the ports. Pumps are then dynamically tested on water, and we perform a series of quality assurance tests to ensure they meet the highest standards and the end user's needs. Completed motorized units, bare shaft pumps, or kit orders can then be shipped. Each product is packaged to international shipping requirements to ensure cleanliness standards are maintained. They are then shipped to customers all over the world.
Wow, that really speaks to why we see the pumps coming in with such high quality that we do. We appreciate that. Can you tell us a little bit about your role in Eastbourne, Kain?
Sure. As an applications engineer, my role is mainly assisting our distributors with applications that have proven difficult or that they may not have any experience with, finding the best pump solutions and assisting with spares and replacement units. We also assist with troubleshooting when something goes wrong, whether the customer is looking to reduce the maintenance frequency or a factory floor has been painted in tomato sauce, we're here to help. I also help to manage exhibition units, pump schools, certification and more. The UK team is relatively small, so we all work together closely.
Thank you, Kain. That's definitely something I noticed too when I was there, is a close-knit team and you all work very well together. We appreciate that. Thank you for your time, Kain.
Thanks, Chad.
To learn more about Viking Pump Hygienic or to view other pump reports, please visit our website at vikingpump.com.